said he's a scumbag, don't you know?
It has recently been reported that a 10-year-old in Barnsley has been given an ASBO, which will prevent him from engaging in antisocial behaviour. An ASBO, which stands for Antisocial Behaviour Order, only came into effect in 1999 and are given to people who have regularly been involved in antisocial behaviour. This includes things such as graffitiing, drunken behaviour in the streets, excessive noise, particularly at night, littering, foul and abusive language, even right up to drug dealing.
ASBOs are like the common pigeon. But what do the people of Barnsley actually think and know about ASBOs?
Would any of you know what an ASBO is?
Is it an antisocial behaviour order?
An antisocial behaviour order.
For antisocial behaviour orders.
Antisocial behaviour order.
Do you know what that includes?
Not really. I just know that they can't go out at night, can they? They're restricted to certain hours and so forth.
In theory, they're okay, but in practice, they're useless. They're not effective.
It's to stop you, like, if you've got one, you've got, like, infringements put upon your behaviour, so you can't go out, like, after certain times and...
It's taking over now.
Do you have one?
Nope.
Not at the minute.
Do you have one?
No.
Have you got one?
I haven't, no.
Have you done that graffiti?
Can you promise me it?
No, I'm not.
All right, I believe you.
How much is that camera worth?
Turn it off.
Don't try it like that again, you ASBO. James Wilmshurst, Barnsley.